178 coming forward now. 178 for Martin and Centerlake. Centerlake owned by Christine Turner, Mr. Tanner. Great performances by Boyd on this Tanner. They finish in the third with a final of 47.3. He will also be the reserve U.S. champion. He has the red couloir signifying the standing of number two in the nation for the U.S. riders in the class. Brought to you by the United States Equestrian Federation, USEF. Will Coleman, step forward now, please. Will Coleman, on tight lines to move forward. He is second in the international. He comes forward now on this wonderful tight lines to one of the two stars.
The celebration now, Colleen Northridge and covered rights, Brock Davidson, Selena, Will Coleman, Jess Phoenix, and Boyd Martin. Here are your top winners, and leading the way, of course, is your champion, and that's going to be Selena at Foxwood High, rounding out the field, 196. And it's going to be our leader, 199. Finishing up, will be 178 and 201. That is Buck Davidson, 176, Aaron Sylvester, 184. Buck again, Jack Mystyle, 174, Ryan Powell, 185. That is Kirk Martin, 170. Again, that's Buck, 173. And then it's Jordan Lindstedt, provided by Picado, 165. Rounding out the top field. And that is Buck again with Park Trader. So there's your big winners coming around the big turn here. Come on, everybody, let's hear it. Selena Hamlin, Foxwood High, number 196, finishing on 44.0. Your top U.S. finisher, Will Coleman, and tight lines.